Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. It's too long for a nigga so cheap. Being flex OD, sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you violent. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you to DM, looking violent. Talking while you coming around and out of sight.
Eternity late.
What's up? What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Stacy, and welcome to the Lit Squad. Lit Squad! And today's video, as you've seen in the thumbnail, is the Try Not to Laugh Family Guy Edition. And the rules are, before we get into that, the rules are, you can't laugh, you can't smile, you can't smirk, you can't even do that right there. If you do that, you automatically lose. And to make it much harder, I'm only gonna give us two laughs. Two laughs. That's it. After them two gone, you're done. There's no more after that. So please like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on that post notification and smash that bell. Add me on all social medias at Facebook, Stacy Alford, Instagram at Stacy_Alford_, and Snapchat at Stacy_Alford. If you guys want to see reaction videos, if you guys want to see pranks, if you guys want to see challenges, just DM me on any one of those and let me know which ones you guys want to see. So, excuse me. So like I said before, please like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Let's get into the video. Get into it.
I'd sit here and chat with you, but I need to get back upstairs to Loretta because it's our anniversary and the getting's good. Ow, 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 ow. When's it gonna be my turn? Ow, ow. Ow.
This Pelican's Reef sounds dangerous.
That's why I built you a widow.
I'm not gonna... I'm not gonna say nothing about that. Dang it. I just made myself laugh a little bit. So I got one left. But, yeah, I'm not gonna say too much about that. Yeah, let's get back into the video.
Twark, Lois, so you can watch the sea until I return. Go on, try it out.
Peter, that doesn't look entirely...
Go on!
Peter, I'm really not comfortable stepping foot on this
Lois, ship. I gotta leave in like 5 minutes.
Is this scotch tape?
Oh, you drunk.
I'm the worst father ever. I'm even worse than Marvin Gaye's dad.
Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Marvin, if this another tie, I'm gonna kill you.
Peter, what are you boys doing up there? Get off the roof!
Go back in the house, Lois. We're being jackass. Okay, ready?
All right, we're rolling.
I'm Peter Griffin, and this is Shopping Cart Roof... Roof Shopping Cart, guys. Okay, go! Ow, 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 oh my God!
Oh my God, are you okay?
I don't know. I don't know. What does it look like? What do I do? What is that? What did I feel something?
It's your spine, dude. It got, like, yanked up a bunch of notches.
I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Oh, God!
Does this get fixed with ice or heat?
Ice now, heat later.
I'm Glenn Quagmire, and this is B. Bush.
All right, what did you do to yourself, Quagmire?
Well, I just covered my entire private area with honey. Now we're just waiting for the bees. Giggity.
All right, here they come.
Okay, they're on there. It's just no, nobody move. All right, nobody do nothing. Just don't wanna make them mad. stop it, knock it off.
Yeah, we wouldn't want the bees to get mad. I hate you bees, I hate you bees,
oh, stop,
I hate you bees,
stop, stop,
I hate you bees, I hate you bees, I hate you bees, I hate you bees.
All right, that's enough, it's enough. Just get them off, put them back in the hive.
Yeah, all right, enough is enough. Cleveland, open the hive.
All right, Quagmire, bring them over here.
be so pissed off if somebody did that to me. I would be so freaking mad. Y'all don't even know I'd be so mad if somebody did that to me. We'll have to fade, cuz. We're gonna have to fight. We're gonna have to fight.
Why would you do that?
Hey, you guys, Lois says it's time for dinner.
You're missing dinner.
Lois, what the hell?
Hey guys, this is driving me nuts. Was one of the dwarves named Snappy? Kind of well-dressed, or am I just making that up?
No, fuck! Fucking cock! Fuck! Cock! Cock!
Oh my God, Dad!
Dad, are you okay?
Damn it, I hate these new stairs. Yeah, fine. I'm just gonna lie here until the pain goes away.
Peter, come downstairs. That gay show you like is on.
Coming!
Stewie, I need your help.
What? What is it?
I have a crisis situation here. Kate wants me to meet her parents.
Hey, guys. Just gonna take this. Thank you.
What the hell am I gonna do?
All right, just calm down.
Calm down? We're all supposed to have dinner tomorrow night, and her parents are gonna see that I'm a dog.
Yeah, ow, no, yeah, ow, fuck, fuck, fucking cunt, fuck.
Like the folks you meet in those Louisiana swamps.
Excuse me, do you know how to get to town?
Yeah, it's back the way you came. Rezoning laws are in free.
Yo, that was so racist. Is it me or I'm the only one who thought that was racist? That was so racist. That was racist. Like, which way back into town? Back where you came from. That was so racist. That was racist. I'm like, okay, you ain't got to tell me twice. I'm on my way. I'm gone. Dang it, I just laughed again. I still got a whole lot more left to go. But I'm still continuing on with this challenge anyways. I'm only 4 minutes in, and I lost already. I'm gonna give myself 3 more laughs. I didn't know it was gonna be this difficult. I'm gonna give myself 3 more laughs. Let's get back into it.
If I might interrupt for a minute, I'd like to point out
that... You had your time. Let someone else speak.
I haven't said a word. It was that guy.
Don't look at me. I can't get a word in edgewise.
Well, who the hell's been talking this whole time?
Oh, that's a fine question.
I guess you are James Woods. So now let me understand this. What are you here to promote, James?
Well, Dave, I have a hilarious new movie coming out on HBO next month. It's all about 9/11. The movie's called September 11th, 2000 Fun.
No!
James, that sounds unbelievably offensive to Americans.
Why, you haven't heard what the movie's about. I play a window washer who has just finished washing the last window at a World Trade Center. And then I turn around to get off the scaffold, and what do you think I see coming? A plane. And I go, come on! You know, it's real old-style comedy, you know? It's like two pies in the face and one in a field in Pennsylvania.
James, I don't want to hear any more about this.
And the voice of the plane is David Spade.
What? I would never work with David Spade, that dwarf, that skinny chicken.
Please, just let me try.
So, if you'd like to move back in and take things slowly, one step at a time, I suppose I can give you the chance to earn my trust again.
That sounds like a lot of work. Go to hell!
And you're our best friend, Peter. Besides, I can remember a time when you saved all our butts.
Yeah! Our next Spelling Bee contestant is Omar Mahajarifa something September 11th. All right, Omar, your word is candy.
Candy. C-A-N-D-Y.
candy.
That's correct. Our next contestant is Peter Griffin. Peter, your word is tree.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
There is a tree by the lake.
Huh. Can you use it in a dirty sentence?
I like to bring transient hookers to the old oak tree where I asphyxiate myself at the same time I'm watching them have sex with each other.
T-R-E-E, tree.
Correct.
I can't believe it took all of that just for him to spell a tree. It took all of that just for him to spell a tree. Wow.
We're now down to our final two competitors, Peter Griffin and Omar North Tower. Omar, you'll be going first. Your word is coagulate.
C-O-A-G-A.
Oh, I'm sorry, Omar. Bet you could spell box cutter.
I'm 9 years old and I'm Indian.
All right, Peter, if you spell your next word correctly, you win the competition. Your word is lesbians.
Can you use it in a sentence?
The two lesbians are going shopping.
Can you use it in a dirty sentence?
The two lesbians are going shopping for double-sided marital aids.
To him.
Wait! Can you use it in a libelous sentence? Gillian Anderson and Helen Hunt are lesbians.
L-E-S-B-I-A-N-S.
Correct!
Supercut of every time in the show's history that Peter got hit in the crotch with a bag of nickels.
Ow! Damn it! No! Why? Hey, Lois, you should do that thing that I like. Hey, kids, if you see my wallet... Oh, nickels! Son of a bitch! Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached our cruising... Ah, damn it! Boy, can't beat this weather. God, who is that kid? Oh. Hello? Hang on, I'll check. Phone call for a bag of nickels? Ah!
Why did I feel that each and every time? I felt that each and every time.
At least he was alone. They usually travel in threes. Ow! Crap! Bad. Ah, nickels! Ah! Damn it! Do you think I'm ever gonna be able to have... Ah! Ow! And I gotta have fun.
Peter, you're just acting out.
No, I'm not. I'm acting in.
Okay, now you're just saying the opposite of what I say.
No, I'm not. I'm saying the same as what you say.
Peter!
Lois! Ah! Ah! Damn it! Ah! Son of a bitch! Ah! I think I'm okay. Ah, nickels!
I don't know why that one made me laugh. I don't. I really don't know why that made me laugh. But let's continue.
Chapter 1. It was winter in the forest, so the squirrel was happy he built that hot tub. But little did he know, a strain of super gonorrhea stakes with the guys, and I don't want Lois to know about it.
Okay.
Lois, I'm going to my physical now.
Okay, honey, I'll see you later.
What the hell, I'll just ask it. Why do we need the horse suit for that?
Really nice. Not like when I met that bitch Shelley Duvall.
Hi, I'm Shelley Duvall. Very nice to meet you.
Big deal. Came right up to me like I was just dying to meet her.
Yes, Peter, we should go.
All right, but if it's a trap and we don't come back, I get to make smart-alecky remarks when we're tied up back-to-back like last time.
Mission patterns aren't consistent with an electrical fire. Would love to. Probably about 7 or 7:30. Any of... those places would be fine.
God! No way! I don't know, probably just a collared shirt and jeans? Have you never been to a restaurant before?
Oh, he's getting annoyed. Look at that.
He sure is. Okay, now tell him you want a vegan place.
Oh my God, he's so pissed he's calling.
Well, answer it.
No. I'm going to send it to voicemail, then call him back, but pocket dial him while I walk a few blocks.
Peter? Hello? I'm getting very little work done.
Hey, Meg, you got something on your shirt.
Hi, Dad.
Away from your problems anywhere.
That is so messed up. Hi, Dad.
Don't worry, Mr. Pewterschmidt, I have a plan. I am gonna go back in time and stop Brian from getting it on with your dog. Everybody stand back. Oh boy. Oh god.
Hello? Hey, Lois, what's up? Milk? Yeah, I'll pick...
All right, I've looked through all the video footage, and I've compiled what I believe to be an accurate cross-section of your home life. Here are the results.
Peter, give Chris a spanking.
Okay. Chris, I'm watching the game. You know what to do.
Ow! 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 This hurts me more than it hurts you. Ow!
Dear Diary, Kevin is so hot. Today, he was out in the yard raking leaves. God, I wish he'd throw me into that...
Yes! Yes!
Throw me into that pile of leaves.
I always wind up getting hit.
Give me some room.
Keep going. Why? Why would you keep going? My camera. As you guys can see, I try not to laugh. Family Guy edition. Again, shout out to Bailey Brew for posting that video. All shout outs to you. That's where the video came from, Bailey Brew. I think I said it right, but shout outs to you. Like I said before, please like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Smash that bell, and I'll see you in the next video. It's your boy Stacy, and I'm out. Peace.